Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Uncharted 4 Let's Play on the PlayStation 4. Let's continue where we left off in the last video.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey.
Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure?
This would suck. Okay, then.
Bad luck, huh?
Let's give it a read. Bit of a map on the other side, huh? March 20th, 1808. I confronted Burns this morning as we were making preparations to leave the caves. Our crew and food stores diminished. I demanded we return home so we might return with more men, more supplies. Burns laughed, and repeated his mantra. The treasure is within our reach. I held firm. Even if we were to find Avery's stash, one ship remaining, we shall with one ship remaining, we shall barely have enough room for ourselves on the return voyage, let alone any Hindu gold. I turned to First Mate Hayes for affirmation, but he backed away as though I had the plague. Now Burns approached me, a smile on his face, urging me to consider the good of the expedition, that I not foment dissent among the crew. The threat behind his words was plain. I suggested that perhaps I needed rest and retire to my camp. To hell with these fools. I have no intention of dying here, and my only legacy is in that man's book. If Burns believes this place to be Libertalia, if he wishes to go on, then he and the others shall go on without me. I shall break from this group at first light. Let us see how they fare without no navigator. Well, I think we know how that worked out, because you end up dead on the side of a rock, and they probably got the treasure.
Poor bastards.
So, what's the moral of the story, kid? Don't ever quit. All right. So, that's a dead end. With an obvious egress available to us here on the side of rock. We're climbing. Go past this guy's dead corpse.
Try to climb up there? In those boots?
Oh, Jesus. Hold tight. What's that? Please desecrate him, why don't
you? Pretty sure you don't need this.
You've picked up the piton. Reach towards a porous surface and press square to jab it in. I'm reaching. How do I do it again? I just needed to collect it, and then I can.
It's working.
Yeah, it is, boy. Yeah, here we go. All right, I got the hang of it now. He says as he immediately falls to his death and dies. Oh, I gotta scoop it from him again? Alright, fine. Crank it up. Come on. You can do it, Nate. No, you killed him again. The only man who got to die three times. Alright.
It's working.
Yes. Yes. Climb that stone face. The stone face climber. Natric. Unstoppable with a piton. Deadly with a gun. And sexy as hell with a glass of wine. Yeah. Oh no. I died. Let's try that again. So am I just gonna try that again, but this time without the oops. Nope. Same exact problem. I think I need to. I tried the piton. Yeah, piton. There we go. Hey, alright. Not bad. Not bad at all. I mean, I died twice, so it was kind of bad. But not completely bad. Not completely. Walk on over here. So, are we at Libertalia? Is that what this nice-looking place is in front of me? Libertalia. Land of 1,000 gold pieces, which will be mine soon. Dun 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 dun. His name is Nate Drake. I remember this. I seen this on the internet.
Movement along the tree line. Well, that's the jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
It's because you're blind. Face it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
So is there someone else in the jungle, or are they just trigger happy? Because it wasn't me they was shooting at. I've seen this before. I think I played this level on the multiplayer demo. These rocks, this formation, the grass, this all looks familiar.
So which one of them did they spot? The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. You think the other one's alive? Until we find a body, I'm gonna go, yeah.
Smart of them.
They keep getting lucky.
Luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
Hey, what's up, buddy boy? Sorry. All right, let's grab this guy before he tells any of his friends that I exist. Oh, neck snapped. What?
How's it? You got any repellent?
Yeah, I have a bit left.
Shit.
Hang on.
Shit, 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 shit. Well, they know I'm here. This is a difficult area to go stealth through because there's so many different levels and eye lines to keep track of. I don't know that I would have been able to do it for too much longer, honestly. Let's go this way. Oh, it's not quite what I wanted to do. Maybe I can climb up over here. Yep. I guarantee there's a bunch of treasure in this area, but I do not have time to look for it right now. Are we done with the bad guys? Is that sort of it for this area? Oh, interesting. Can I get over to that guy without getting seen? They seem to be on alert now, so I got that going for me. Is there no way to swing over there from this height? Shit. Shit, girl. Well, it was worth a shot. I mean, I don't know, probably not. He doesn't suspect a thing. Because he's stupid. Boom! Shakalaka! Death from above, motherfucker! Suck on that. All right. How is the battle going?
Hey, Yep.
Ah, shoot.
Perfect.
You like them apples? That's the wrong theme. That doesn't make any sense in this context. Well, that's not gonna work. Oh, no, I'm dead again. I felt like a badass. I was doing some cool shit, killing people and all that stuff. That was awesome, right? This is a fun level. I'm having fun. We're making bad guys die. Dun 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 dun.
Wait. There's no way I imagined that.
Eh, maybe you did though. Just maybe you did imagine it.
Nothing here.
You're a bunch of fucking idiots. How do you not see me just hanging off on the side of this cliff here? Cause you're stupid!
Come out now!
No! I don't wanna. Okay, you definitely should have seen me. I didn't even know you were up here. You guys, super dumb. Alright, there's three of these sons of bitches right where I need to go. Let's get this guy down here first. Ooh, a condor. Whatever that is, it sounds nice. I gotta get to that tall grass there. Alright, this is good. I can move around up here. Or I can switch to the sniper rifle. I kinda like the condor, actually. Whatever that is, it sounds better. Ah, shoot. Somebody saw me. Come on! Jerk. You're dead, Chief. Stay away from the tall grass. This doesn't end well for you. Where's everybody? Where have they all gone? This place is crawling with bad guys. Where's the exit? Like, all this stuff I'm doing. Suck on that, jerk. No, no, really, this is all great, but like, where's the way out? I don't know. I don't know that there is a way out. I mean, obviously there must be. The game doesn't end right here. This would be a stupid way to end. Like Nate always says, though, find higher ground and maybe I'll find the exit, you know? So, what am I looking at? Just a giant jungle. Libertalia, paradise, crawling with the vermin of shoreline. Oh, and here we go. The way out. His name is Nate Drake. He likes to kill people. All right. The battle for freedom continues. Well, it's just a pointless ledge.
Okay, where to?
Deep in the underbelly of Libertalia jungle, one man searches for treasure, love, and his older brother, a skeleton.
Oh, what's this?
Another diary entry we can read? More story, perhaps? To whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, erstwhile leader and financier of our expedition, has murdered me and others for want of Avery's treasure. Nice of him to leave a note after he was murdered. He worked the crew to the point of exhaustion, promising them glory but bringing them illness and starvation. He bound a man to a mast and then left him to die. And then I witnessed the bastard push our navigator to his doom for daring to speak his mind. He found me making preparations to leave for home and confronted me. I brandished my pistol and informed him I was returning to England, where I would inform the world of his deeds. And when I turned away, the blackguard shot me in the back and fled into the jungle. I returned fire, but I am not certain if the bullets hit their mark. My time grows short and my hand weak. In the absence of earthbound justice, I beseech you, pray to God above that Burns pays for his treachery. Signed, Walter Hayes, first mate of the Suffolk, March 23rd, 1808.
Wow, that is pretty dark.
Indeed. So it looks like a lot of people died lurking for this treasure.
Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Indeedy-deedy. What is this? Is this the way I came? No. It is the way to a treasure. Congratulations, Hotshot. You found what looks like an old rusty dressed Dirk Draeger. How about that? How would Cosell with your treasure update? Back to you in the deep dark jungle. Thank you, Howard. So we press on. Climbing up what looks like shark teeth to another section.
No.
His name is Nate. Drake.
Holy shit.
That's what I'm talking about. Climbing up rocks and stuff. It's his brother. Saw that coming.
I nearly shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah,
nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Yeah, sure.
Come on. We got a treasure to find. Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
Looking for treasure?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait.
You want to just get this $400 million treasure and not have a way to get it home?
Buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Oh.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Nate?
Holy crap.
Really? Right in front of him this whole time? They just stumbled upon it by accident.
Don't want to go home? Let's just see what else we can find.
So, Sammy's getting delusions of grandeur, and Nate is just... I don't even know what's compelling him to keep going forward anymore. It's like this bizarre, grandiose... Whoa, look at that thing. Whatever that was on that tree there. Just like I don't know, it's like a grandiose... I don't know.
It's this way.
It is, it's like a delusion. Like, he thinks he's gonna save the day, and... I don't know what. He hasn't woken up to reality yet.
I'll be damned. Off to a good start. Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Now, I want to go in the window over here. He has a good vertical leap, that little Nate Drake, huh?
This way.
So there's just two ways in. All right. I hate when the game gives you options. I like the linear path that prevents me from having to think. Or choose, more accurately. Thinking I can do. It's choosing that I'm not good at. Big old tree. Big old root. Big old dragonflies over here. Look at these things, huh? Let's do a photo mode. Nate, dealing with dragonflies. Can you see the dragonflies? There they are. Why can't I get them on camera? Seems as if they disappear when I try to get near them. I'm trying to rotate the camera here and see one of them, but I can't. They don't want you to see the deadly, deadly flies. Hey, you can kind of see him now, huh? You kind of see him now, can't you? Nate Drake, he hates those flies. He hates them. Look at them all, huh? Look at them all. Kind of a creepy look. Exit photo mode. Glad I discovered that,
Sam,
though. It's so much
here.
Fun. Being able to take screenshots and all that stuff. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to stay up top. Okay, can't stay up top. Noted.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Roof could use some work. Just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
You think after 400 years it would fall now? Just because you breathed on it? You're not giving these pirates enough credit. Come on, move that box! And we are into the next section.
Way.
Okay, I'm through. Nathan, this way.
Don't tell me what to do. You're not the boss of me.
Busty.
Oh, okay.
All this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Yeah, quads, man, quads.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
What else? What am I looking for here? I don't know. I couldn't tell you what I'm looking for. But I know it's in here. I know it's deep in the foundation of this old pirate building. Ooh, treasure. Wow, look at that. You just pillaged somebody's basement for a French and bearded bottle. Whatever that means. Look, it has a beard. I guess that's what it means. Howard Cosell with your treasure update. Back to you, Mr. Drake. Thank you, Howard. So, nothing else is down here, is there? Nope. No, I don't think so. Well, it's three treasures in a row, though, so that's pretty good. I don't like it when I miss them, because I am kind of going out of my way to find a bunch, and I'm not always very successful about that. That does it for this episode of Game Time. Thank you for watching. My name is John, and I hope to see you next time as we continue Uncharted 4.